biggest thing is just to try to go into
Chicago
Blackhawks and take
versus
it for what it is.
Dallas Stars.
It helps playing with good players. So think about Patrick Kane. He's seen a lot of different centermen so far this year. Whether it's been Brandon Peary, Michael Hanzus lately, even on the left side, it's been Brandon Saad. Jimmy Hayes, when he was still with the team, had a couple of shots on the left side too, but he's done it with everyone.
Christopher Steve tips it deep to Oligoski. Met by Peary. And the Stars, Daly. Oligoski head for Whitney, dropped it to the middle. Here's a quick shot blocked as Eakins' attempt never got past Seabrook. Taken by Peary. Turned it over, Whitney. Whitney tried to slip it in front, picked off to Keith. He got it out.
The Blackhawks did that a couple times in the first period, coming off the right boards, just trying to make that pass. You've got to look first. If there's bodies there, he's going to chip it out and hope to chase it down.
Steal by the Stars. Markov, though, picked off by Keith. Stars put it back in. Here's Peverly. He's got their goal. He left something behind. And the Hawks on a counterattack. Sharp racing up the right side. Takes a look in front. Now the pass never quite connected with Hossa, who was driving the middle.
Good back check, too, by Eric Cole. I thought Sharp was going to try and go to Taves, but he saw Cole coming back hard at the last second.
Stars, what a play by Oduya. They get his stick flat on the ice to break up a pass attempt. Could have been a two-on-one had that feed gotten through. Now the Hawks will regroup at center.
Johnny Oduya's had a few of those, and not just deflection. Sometimes they'll dive and take away a passing lane. They've got to change their mind. Very effective as a defenseman. You don't always have to be hammering guys. You just have to be picking up pucks, and that's what he's done.
Shot picked it off out of midair, steaming into the zone. A bouncing puck. Kane couldn't get rid of it. Here's Seabrook with time to let it go. He's hoping for a tip. Didn't get it from Hanzus. And a rebound held in by Kane. Looks over towards Saad. Brandon Saad for Kane up the middle. He's too well covered, but hangs onto it. Kane walks back toward the middle, left it for Keith. Down low, Saad center, just missed Keith right in the slot area. And now a steal by Nijewski. He moves into Seabrook. Dive into the ice, and he broke up the centering attempt. Good play, Seabrook, and Crawford holds on.
Real good play because Sagan was open on that far left side earlier that you mentioned is Johnny Oduya. This is the second or third time he's done this in this period. Watch the poke check. It looks like it's going to be a two-on-one. He comes back hard and just gets his stick in that passing lane. Breaks up the play, gets it going in the other direction. And that's the thing about these Blackhawk defensemen. So fast, quick sticks. And that's how they kill a lot of offensive plays.
Get the draw, but Fiddler missed Gonchar. Halfway through the second period, 1-0 in favor of the Stars. Well, but getting some help from Gonchar, and here comes Dallas. Roussel's shot never got through, bouncing loose in front. Now captured by Jordy Benn. Turns down low. Roussel. Helped by Fiddler. He slipped it out in front. Benn. Put it across. Gonchar back to Benn. Can't find the lane. Now here's the shot. Garvin. Oh, save! Crawford! Maybe his best of the game. Ryan Garvin with a quick, hard, rising one-timer. And Crawford slashing the leather to keep the Hawks within one. It was a tough chance, but Crawford had the answer. And the Stars lead midway in regulation.